salvation. We need our uncles, our aunties. And no angel from heaven will come and save them. God has already provided an angel among them. It's you. It's me. It's us. So pray about that. Pray that Jesus, make it my priority this year to save my family. Jesus, I have a prodigal son who has left home. I have a prodigal daughter that I haven't heard from for years. I have an uncle and an auntie. Lord Jesus, revive my passion for leading those people back to you. That's our prayer this morning. And when we do that, we are basically acknowledging the centrality of Jesus in our life. He's the Savior of my soul, Father, Maria, Agnes, Martin. He's the Savior of my soul. And then pray about those things.